Chicken tikka masala is a classic dish that you can find in every Indian restaurant menu. In restaurants, it is prepared using char-grilled chicken, which brings out a gorgeous smoky flavor. Today, I will show you how to replicate the same flavor using the coal smoking method. Hello viewers, welcome back to another video of Passion to Cook. Myself, Shruti Shami. I'm going to start by dry roasting some spices, which includes 1 tablespoon of coriander and peppercorns, 1 teaspoon of fennel and fenugreek, 2 black and green cardamom, 1 star anise, 6 to 7 cloves, 1 big cinnamon stick and 3 dry red chilies. I'm going to slightly roast it for 2 minutes on low flame. Once done, grind it to a fine powder and set aside. I'm going to use this masala mix for the marination as well as for the gravy. For marination, I've taken 1 kilo of boned chicken. You can also use boneless chicken. Add 3 tablespoons of yogurt, 2 teaspoons of lemon juice, dry roasted masala mix, 2 teaspoons. One teaspoon of salt, 2 teaspoons of ginger garlic paste, and 1 tablespoon of fenugreek leaves. Marinate and allow the chicken to rest for 1 hour. After 1 hour of marination, I'm going to pan fry the chicken pieces. Add 1 tablespoon of butter and fry until they turn golden on both the sides. I'm done with the frying. To bring out the smoky flavor, I'm going to place a heated charcoal inside the skillet. Add a 1/4 teaspoon of butter. Cover it with a lid to capture the smoke. Allow to stay for 5 minutes and the smoked chicken is ready. I'm using the same skillet to prepare the gravy. Add 1 tablespoon of butter. Add 1 cup of finely chopped onions. Salt for a while and add 2 teaspoons of ginger garlic paste. Salt for a few more minutes, then goes in the spices. 1 teaspoon of turmeric powder. 1 teaspoon of coriander powder, 1 teaspoon of roasted masala mix, and 1 teaspoon of chili powder. Saute until the raw smell of spices goes off. Then add 1 cup of tomato puree. Add salt to taste. Add some fenugreek leaves. Cook the tomatoes for 5 to 6 minutes, then add in 1 cup of water. Allow to simmer and once the gravy thickens, add 1/4 cup of cream. Simmer and cook for a couple of minutes, then add in the chicken pieces. The gravy is almost done and I'm going to garnish it with some chopped coriander leaves. So the sizzling chicken tikka masala is ready. The smoked chicken has given a tandoori effect for the gravy. You can serve it hot with steamed rice or rotis. I hope you all enjoyed this. Try this out and leave your comments. Thank you for watching.